Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hey, my name's Rachel. Just go ahead and subscribe. Get it done with right now. So today I'm gonna be talking about my favorite high school experiences. And this was actually not requested, but I put something on my Instagram about saying, hey, what should my videos be? Like, are you liking the vlogs? Do you want makeup tutorials even though I'm trash at makeup? Like, what do you guys want? And then somebody was like, well, how about some like high school advice or what are your favorite high school memories? And I was like, I didn't have the best high school experience. Like, maybe not. But then I was going through my Snapchat memory and there's some good stuff that I could share or talk about. And my cat wants to say hi again. I was writing them out. I was like, okay, what do I want to talk about specifically? And I'm going through, I'm like, oh, the boys basketball game when they played Grandview Christian, or Steve's letting me fit through the square, or getting dress coded every day. And then I was like, okay, all of it was so good that like, I'm just gonna literally show you guys bits and pieces of my high school experience, okay? Like literal footage that I have from my Snapchat. So it's gonna be quick and pointless videos, but they're what is my favorite part of everything. I'm gonna quickly talk about what I have written down and then I'm gonna let the videos really show you. Looking back at all the videos I saved, I realized that junior year was probably the best year of my high school experience. I can't say senior year because it's honestly so boring. And I don't know, I just missed the seniors from last year, I guess you could say. But anyway, no more sappy love feelings for me. Okay, so best memories of high school. The boys basketball game against Grandview Christian. What's funny is this was actually Monday. And the reason this is so, like, I find this my best memory is because it was genuinely so fun. Like, I've never been the person to really go to our sporting games. You know, like, I'm either playing, like, I played volleyball and I run track. But football games, I've always just had a really bad experience at, like, from my freshman year up until junior year. And then I went to some football games this year. I tell myself I'm gonna go to all the basketball games, but we'll see how the atmosphere treats me. But this game Monday was just so fun. Okay, so if you don't know, Grandview Christian is a very good basketball team. Like, they've won state past 2 years. They get people from all over the country. Like, they are very good basketball players. And our guys are good too, you know, but we also don't have new people come every year. Like, we work with what we have. We're a 1A, 2A school, so like, you know what I mean.
How long is this if this goes on forever? I couldn't tell you.
So basically in that video, we stole the ball from them. And I was like, oh yeah, like jumping up and down, super excited. And then our player shot it and they swatted the ball. Literally swatted it straight to the ground. And I was like, it went to the ground. I was like, oh my God.
If this goes on forever.
It was just, I don't even care that our guys lost. It was a fun game, like for both teams. Like the players were just so good. It was, okay, I should have moved this to the number one thing I'm gonna miss. My heart and soul goes out to volleyball, okay? Heart and soul of high school. And that's a, like, that's my favorite memory. That's what I'm gonna miss the most. Like, I've played since, okay, middle school, but I've done a club every single season. Like, I've never not been doing volleyball. Like, if it's the summer, I'm doing sand volleyball or, you know, club or in school. Like, I'm always playing volleyball. And I love it so much. And now the fact that, like, volleyball's over and I'm never gonna play again, like, that really hits me so hard. Like, I'm done with high school now. Like, I have no reason to still be in high school since volleyball is done, if that makes any sense. So here are some clips of me being obnoxious or me from Huddle that you really can't tell what I'm doing, but I'm doing it.
Now that she's back in the atmosphere, the drops of Jupiter in her head. Like summer and walks like rain, reminds me that there's time to change.
In this clip, this is another favorite memory from volleyball. We went to the I-35 game and we were like scouting because we were gonna have to either play one of these teams. And you see this kid run out, like basically onto the court. She falls and you just see her dad dragging her off, and I just find it so funny. Just watch. Since the return, I'ma stay on. One thing I'm not gonna miss that's on my list of favorite memories is me getting dress coded every single day. And yes, I may be exaggerating just a little bit, but I get dress coded all the time. And for things that shouldn't even be like dress coded for. Like I was wearing an extra long shirt, like that's like to my knees, basically. Okay, not to my knees, but longer than shorts. Okay, like, you know, the whole trash walker look. And I'll get dress coded because you can't see my shorts, but it's covering more than what my shorts would cover, which would be considered a dress at this point, but I'm getting dress coded for it. And girls can wear literally like the shortest shorts or like the most showy shirts, like showing all the cleavage or like your stomach, and they don't get dress coded. Like I get targeted all the time. It's come to the point where I'm kind of just like, do it. Come on, dress code me, do it. Like you won't, let's do this. Like now I'm just trying to see what I can get away with. But I don't know, I just got so heated over that.
Longer than my fingertips. My ass is not showing in any way. Dress code.
And I also get yelled at all the time. I mean, okay, not so much anymore. This is a clip from last year. I was a little brat. Like, I was such a brat to my advisory teacher, but it's what I'm gonna miss. I'm gonna miss him being like, get off your phone. Why are you always Snapchatting? Good times, you know? You wasn't ready!
Quit taking snaps.
I'm not taking snaps.
You are gonna have a heart attack.
I'm not checking my grades.
You will.
No.
No.
I won't. I have written down not doing my homework, and this is really just a one clip video that I thought was funny and I'm gonna share because I'm pretty sure I put it on Twitter. I think I had to do my math and I just didn't understand it, and I was just so against doing it, and here's what my mom says while I was getting distracted with my little hair clip.
Rachel, do your homework.
One of my favorite classes I took was ecology, and everyone in that class was just so funny, and everything that happened, you know, you just never dreaded going to ecology because something wild was gonna happen every single time. And that's what, like, that's gotta be a good high school memory. Like, junior year ecology class, that was so fun. I miss everyone and the teacher, and oh my gosh.
You are wet.
You are not.
If you're all the way underwater, you are not wet.
You are nothing but wet.
Shouting it doesn't make you more right.
It makes no sense to any of us, okay?
She's throwing shots.
All right, so.
I know what you're saying. You don't like this girl and their boyfriend saying stuff that you, this girl probably wouldn't like.
Yeah.
You should tell her.
You should expose her.
You should expose, who is it? Expose her.
No, don't do it.
No.
No, once we're over, I don't know you.
I've been stuck for 8 years.
Homecoming days. I am gonna miss homecoming days, but all these videos are from junior year because that was just the best time for me, you know? And here's what homecoming looks like at Earlham. And I think what I'm really gonna miss is, maybe Earlham is just like every other school, but I just feel like we're so different, and that's what I'm gonna miss. Here, I'll show you what I mean in some of these clips. These are either at homecoming or these are just something weird happening, but it's normal in our school district. Side note, please don't comment on how I looked. I know I had super bad acne, and I know blonde hair wasn't a good idea, but these are all from last year, and let's just say I've peaked from then. If you're gonna comment, at least just comment about that glow up, okay?
Go
Also, here are some videos that don't fit into the category, but I just love and think are necessary to share with the world, so enjoy.
Even if you're not done.
I got it!
Are you, do you classify as a male?
Don't. Seriously, I'm leaving. Liz, like, oh, take your bowl back. She literally stole my bowl from me. What?
Yay, volleyball! Woo!
And overall, like, I'm so excited to go to college, but there were some good times, you know? I was just reminiscing on everything that, like, happened, but I'm ready for a change, but high school was kind of good. So thanks for coming to my TED Talk. I'm just kidding, that's not how I end my videos, and I will not end my video like that. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, go ahead, give me a thumbs up. Go ahead, subscribe if you haven't already done that, because you actually made it through this whole video and realized that this is kind of cool and you want to watch more videos. See you in the next one, guys. Say that you ever had in me. But tell me.